this beautiful walnut moth that we found in the garden on a tomato plant, no less. It's hard to take a still picture of him because he wants to fly away. It's beautiful.